I don't think so much in terms of career anymore. If career means working your way up a ladder, staying someplace for 10 or 15 years, I think in terms of, can I create an interesting casserole of work? I think in terms of multiple income streams. My name is Elizabeth White. I'm a writer, an author of a book called 55 Underemployed and Faking Normal, about the millions of us in our 40s, 50s, and 60s who are worried that we have not set aside enough to retire, enough to make ends meet, especially since many of us will be living well into our 80s and 90s.